Is it the bright lights that attract people to Vegas? Maybe it's because it's an oasis in the middle of the desert. Or is it the thrill of pulling them one-armed bandits? Either way, what happens in Vegas this time isn't gonna stay there.
We're here in downtown Las Wages, out in the dry wash gold country. A lot of people trying to get lucky in more ways than one.
The new season of Gold Fever continues next Saturday at 12 p.m. Eastern only on Outdoor Channel.